Welcome back to Nature's Cadence Farm. And today I want to answer a quick question I had. It was a comment on a video I had made a while back, and I'll put a link to that video right here. So be sure to check that out. But the question was, how long does it take to actually use the Alaskan chainsaw mill to mill up a slab? And that's a great question. And so what I'm going to do here is I'm going to play a video that I had made from that, but it's not sped up, it's real time. So you can kind of watch the process of how I went through that cut. And there you go. So let's go check this video out. So you can see that did not take very long. I would say about 12, 13 minutes or so, depending on the size of wood you're cutting, depending on, you know, the hardness of it and how sharp your chain is and what size chainsaw you have. So that's what it took for me to make that slab. And setup time is about the same amount of time. So you could figure 15 minutes, let's say, to get your guide on there and get it anchored down, and then to set the chainsaw mill depth and everything. So that's it. So either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope this answers the question that you might have. And if you do have any other questions about this, please put them below there in the comments. I would love to be able to answer them. So thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time.